The relatively old asphalt sections here at Suzuka should provide some solid traction for the attempt.